In an interview with Nintendo's Dan Adelman, he confirmed that there are more free-to-play projects in the pipeline. There have only been a small number of free-to-play titles on Nintendo systems to date. However, he highlighted that Nintendo have some indie games that are planning on supporting the free-to-play model. He goes on to show that there is a greater level of flexibility from Nintendo when it comes to discussing ideas and improving what the Wii U eShop and 3DS eShop can support.